Well, hey there, you little chicken nuggets. It's me,
Carl.
And welcome to Grow TV.
Welcome to Grow TV. Introducing your host, Carl. And your co-host, Cassie. Where we learn, where we grow, and we talk about Jesus. Once again, welcome to Grow TV.
As y'all know, our theme this month is epic. And today, we have an epic show because I have a couple of surprises for Cassie. You see, I got some silly pranks and some tricks for Cassie, and I want y'all to watch and enjoy. So first, I have two glasses of milk. One glass, my glass, is just gonna be filled with normal milk from a cow. Just normal milk, nothing wrong with it. But Cassie's, hers is gonna have a whole bottle of honey in it. Honey. This week's study mentions the land of milk and honey, so I figured it'd be kind of amusing to add a little sweet, sticky honey to Cassie's milk. She'll never see it coming. My next trick will involve this envelope, labeled Cassie. Inside this envelope is just a bunch of feathers from a bird. When Cassie opens the envelope, bird feathers will fly everywhere, and it will be funny. I do have some more pranks, but we'll see how these go first. But she should be here any second, so to start off, I'm gonna pretend to sleep. When she comes in, I won't be asleep, and I'll scare her. Watch this.
What you doing? How's it going?
Good.
Were you trying to scare me?
Cassie, I would never, ever do anything to surprise you or scare you.
So did you read this week's Bible story?
I sure did, and it was totally epic.
Right? What was your favorite part?
I thought it was real cool how God led them to the promised land. You know, the land of milk and honey.
That was super awesome. I thought it was pretty neat how they sent in the 12 spies to go in and learn more about the promised land.
Yep, and to celebrate this cool story, I thought it'd be fitting to enjoy this special drink.
What is it?
Just milk.
Well, you said special drink, so...
Well, I meant a special story calls for a special drink.
Okay, do you have a straw? I like to drink my milk out of straws.
Yeah, I think I might have a straw somewhere around here. No,
I actually don't have a straw.
Oh, it's all right. I'm sure it'll be fine.
Sure it will be. Well, bottoms up. Oh! That is sticky and sweet. This is awful. What happened?
I knew you were up to something. I had to switch them.
What? Man, that stinks.
That's all right. How did it taste?
Nasty. Just really weird. Speaking of weird, I have something for you.
Really? What is it?
Well, it's an envelope, and it has your name on it.
Huh. Where'd you find it?
Well, I found it at the Vroom Vroom juice store downtown, past the Chick-fil-A.
Vroom Vroom juice store? You mean the gas station?
Yes, that's exactly what I meant.
Okay, that's weird. I can't seem to get it open.
Just rip it open, Cassie.
I mean, it's covered in tape.
You just gotta just pull it hard. It'll open.
I can't. I'll just open it later.
Hey, just give me the thing, Cassie. It was really easy to open it, Cassie. Really easy.
Those feathers?
Yes, from a bird.
Okay, weird. Do you want something to clean it up with?
I don't think so. Probably just gonna trick me with it.
It wasn't a trick, I was just helping you.
Well, I don't trust you now. All my tricks ended up just tricking myself.
So you don't trust me?
I don't think so.
You sound like the 10 spies.
Who?
The 12 spies from the story. Moses sent 12 spies out to look around, bring back fruit, and report what they found.
So what does this have to do with not trusting?
Well, when the spies came back, 10 of them were really intimidated and worried, even though God had promised them the land.
Well, what about the other two?
Caleb and Joshua? Well, they said they should take the land that God had promised them, that God had been faithful every time before, so they should trust that God is faithful now.
Well, what did the others say, Joshua and Caleb?
They argued.
Why?
They didn't trust God, just like you don't trust me now.
Man, that's rough. Well, I do trust you now. I was just trying to have some fun.
And if it makes you feel any better, I had fun.
Yeah, me too. I guess I can trust you again.
I trust you too, Carl. And I think today we learned we can trust God too.
Yeah, I can trust God.
Wait a minute, is that our...
Big idea! That's right, you little chicken nuggets. Today's big idea is I can trust God. So on the count of three, let's all say it together. One,
two,
three. I can trust God! Huzzah! Way to go, kiddos. Sure did have fun with y'all today. I'm going to go to the doctor, though, because I'm pretty sure I'm allergic to birds and their feathers. Also, do not try any of these pranks at home, because if you're like me, you'll find out that you are, in fact, allergic to feathers from birds. And your throat is very itchy. Bye.
Thank you for watching, and tune in next week for a new episode of Road TV.